Hi guys! Nandito kami sa Cebu Safari dito sa Carmen. Sa...
Tanaw ka!
Punta kami ngayon sa White Lion Safari.
Hi guys! Nasa tram na kami.
We need to adapt to a certain climate and they eventually adopt their tropical climate. So please expect that they are not as wild as when they first arrived here. So they're 5 years old, two cubs, and they're all males.
So lions are nocturnal in nature, so they prefer to sleep or lay all day, and they become more active at night.
Sa Africa ay sige ano?
One originated in Africa, so,
yung mga
lions, sa France pa na sila, held and captive pa na sila sa France, sir. Then, usap pa rin, didala din sa Philippines.
Gamay pa na siya, didala din eh?
Yes, mga 1 year old, sir.
Karoon, pila na? 5 years na?
5 years old.
Though, pwede siya mag-crossfeed sa mga lion og klase na lion, sir, but lions don't mate, so dili nila exact na age. So, dili gapon siya mabreed sa mga African lions, sir.
10 kilograms of meat each day, and they only eat beef and chicken, bloodless and featherless. So the reason nga nung dili sila aggressive towards ninyo is because they are not allowed to be fed with alive animals. So unlike sa wild, everything that they see there, they consider it as their prey. So dere, ganad namo sila og mga dead animals para dili ra kay sila mamangkas whenever they see guests inside the area. So since they are nocturnal animals, sir, they cannot stay at an open place like this, especially at night. Kaya mas aggressive sila, so mas delikado sila. That's why they have their holding areas. Ato sila more rest, ato sila i-feed, or monitor sa ng vets and keepers. And since they're not tame, their way of communicating with their keeper is through whistle. So once mag-whistle na ganila ng keeper, kaya bawa na silang ating ulit na nila ating kaon. So mag-lockon na lang na sila pa doon ang silang holding area.
Mau deh di sini ka bisa gitu di waktu kurang di final itu dia di sini lah kawan. Ibu mau kan di kurang lion mana? Di sini lah kebelabang bisa gitu kayak naik kawan.